Cristiano Ronaldo. Ooh. The best player in the world.
Second.
I was born in Madeira on 5th of November 1985. My full name is Cristiano Ronaldo dos Santos Aveiro. I was named after my father's favorite actor, Ronald Reagan.
That explains why you're so good at play acting.
At 14, my teacher disrespected me by mocking my thick accent and poor family. I played it cool. I was expelled. Whilst I was playing for Sporting, Liverpool's manager Gerard Houllier turned down the chance to sign me.
Forget it. We have Eric Gill.
Idiot. In 2003, I played against Man United in a preseason friendly.
Sign him up, Gaffer. He's made John Slochet look like a feckin' clown.
Sir Alex wanted me to wear the famous number 7 shirt worn by such greats as Best, Cantona and Beckham. I wanted the number 28 shirt worn by such greats as Thornley, Mulrine and Higginbottom.
No way, son.
Guess who got his way? I won some stuff. In Euro 2006, Wayne Rooney was sent off and I was called Twinkie. England fans were furious. And I was furious as no one at Man United seemed to support me. So I publicly asked for transfer. Guess who got his way? I signed for Real Madrid in June 09 for a world record transfer fee of £80 million. I transformed into the world's single best footballer. I won some stuff whilst creating some awesome celebrations, whilst breaking all kinds of records, whilst becoming the most followed sports star on social media, whilst opening my own museum, whilst getting my own statue, which looks exactly like me, whilst becoming the most charitable sports star on the planet, but most importantly, and perhaps my biggest achievement to date, whilst designing my own underpants range. Dude,